Alice?
Get out of here.
I was with a little girl. We're together. She needs me.
Alice!
Alice! Alice!
No, I will not let you kill me.
Alice?
I want to get out of here. I want to get out!
Alice! The little girl I was with, have you seen her?
No. No, I haven't. You saved my life back there. They would have killed me if it weren't for you.
Do not move and remain silent. Obey now.
Little girl I was with. Have you seen her?
No. No, she's not here.
Why have they gathered us all together like this? What are they going to do?
Listen.
So you were captured too?
The humans found us. They said we were monsters. They killed most of us, put the others in trucks and brought us here.
Jerry?
Kara, so they captured you too. They came to take out the Jerrys. They separated us. But it's all gonna work out, isn't it?
Do you know where Alice is?
Alice? The little one? We know, yes. We think we saw her. Kara, if we can help in any way, just ask. We have to save the little one.
Jerry? Jerry?
Kara.
Jerry, I have to find Alice. Do you know where she is?
You stay here. We come back soon.
Kara! Alice! Are you okay? Are you hurt?
I don't like this place. We have to get out of here.
Come on, move along. You too.
Wait a minute. Leave her alone! Leave her alone!
Kara! Alice!
Master!
We've got to finish the barricade. Come on, help me. Hey, help me! Right, that should do it.
I know it was not an easy decision to make. But I'm sure we're doing the right thing.
Many of our people have fallen. The humans have no pity for those who are different.
Marcus, we found what you asked for.
There's some journalists over there. We have to make sure they know what's going on.
Are you all right?
They shot into the crowd. Many of us were killed. It could have been me. I'm scared. I don't want to shut down.
It's okay to be scared. I'm scared too. But I can't stand by while they kill our people. You understand that, right?
Maybe we should have never asked for freedom. None of this would have happened if we'd stayed silent.
Marcus! Marcus, come look!
Marcus? Come to talk to you, Marcus. Come on. You have my word.